What is up, guys? Bearded here, and welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolve modded on the Gaming Evolve server. Today we are going to be doing the big raid that everybody's been prepping for, and sadly after the raid it will be the end of the season. We will be getting a new map and new mods, and next season I hope to embrace the mods more than I did before and play more and that sort of thing. Today on Gaming Devolved we have me, Syntac, Mego, Cosmic, and then on the opposite team we have Chaos, Evolution, and we may or may not have Zenith, I am not sure. Before we move on, I just want to point out how many dinos we have here. I mean, like, that we have all these wyverns, however they're said. And then we've got these things. I don't even know. I guess they're badass Rexes, I guess. And then we have Dodo Rexies, Rexy Dodos, whatever. And we have a few Quetzals. We've got some surprises in those. And so on. Press C. I don't know if I should, and I don't want to. So, this should be very interesting, and I don't know if we are overprepared, if we're underprepared. It's hard to tell. By the way, yes, there's a lot of beds here, but I also have, if my inventory will open, I have quite a bit of ammo here, but I have the 0.5 caliber rifle with a scope. Yeah, I do. Assault rifle MK2 and the pistol MK2, and I guess we'll just see how that goes.
Alright guys, let's go!
Let's do it!
You go first, I'll follow you.
Okay, so they've got a lot of... Okay, oh, okay, oh we're going God. In! Yeah. It's happening! Oh. I'm already stuck.
I'm lagging, oh my God.
Okay.
Where are their wyverns?
Everywhere!
There's too many wyverns!
Holy crap.
Yeah, they have a lot of wyverns. Make sure you keep your eye on
Oh
your...
no!
BK, how'd BK. You die?
I did?
Oh, did they pull you off? Oh, this is scary.
I'm framing so much, I don't know what's happening. I don't know!
It's just an air battle so far.
Oh, I just froze a little. No!
Is this their guys here? Are they even on these guys?
No, uh-oh. I think they're...
Let's lead them away, guys. Let's lead them over here.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, to the Gigas?
Yeah. Lead them to Volcano Island. Let's lead them this way.
Like, wait. I think lead I have them a pack into of our other stuff?
No. Over to Volcano... Or Dodo Island, whatever it's called. I'm leading a pack of three of them. This is scary.
Oh, God. There's too much concentration happening.
This is so cool.
Okay. All right.
They have an alpha giga in there. I think two, maybe.
Two alpha gigas?
Yeah, it looks like two. Watch your stams.
Yeah. I'm doing good.
Ooh, freezy.
Ooh, yeah, they got two alpha gigas, you're right.
This is so fun!
I have another one of the ruins.
If they have- they're not on all these dinos, so like, we can lead them away. That's a good
idea. I don't know where they are right now.
Here's your wyvern.
It's still alive?
Yeah, I think so.
That Megapithecus is doing nothing down there.
It's wait, did it just destroy their own ship?
I think it just destroyed their own wall.
Oh,
I gotta stop.
Dude,
stop.
Look at it. No, they have C4 there, and it ran into it. That's why.
Oh God.
Okay, let's try lead it there then. I guess.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Oh my God, my stamina just went up immediately. Holy crap.
Okay, right. Megapithecus is doing nothing.
Oh, dude. Who did I just drop? Who was that?
I don't know.
They're getting out. Who was that?
He's dead. He just died.
I didn't see. Oh, you know what? It doesn't pop up for us.
Yeah, yeah. He just died, whoever it was.
Oh, a Dodorex, he just jumped into the lava. Is somebody on that?
No, but we're just trying to kite them into
like,
that.
They picked a really bad spot. They shouldn't have chosen here.
Like, I think both the Megapithecus are even stuck in a lava.
Oh, the fire burns.
Game is freezing.
The fire from those flamethrowers they have, that really kills, man.
Okay. I think I should...
Oh, how did I die?
Oh, no.
How did I die, though?
I don't know.
No, that... What? Did I take... Those things target players.
The turrets?
No, the flamethrower things.
Oh, no.
What flamethrower things?
By the way, I know what we have to kill. It's a titan.
Oh, what? They have a titan? Holy
crap. I'm pretty sure it's a titan. I can see one in there, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, fair enough. Oh, crap, I just spawned back at
base. Oh, yeah, there's a titan in there.
Whoa.
Yeah, there is.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna kill myself again. I spawn back at base like a derp.
Oh, I just froze.
Our best chance, rather than killing them, is to lead them away.
Can you probably pull... but some of them are mounted, I think.
If you see my wyvern, can you pull it?
I have it.
Alright, just move it back a little bit. I can get it.
Oh.
I just don't want it to be in there, because...
I can bring it back to the base. There's nothing
sure,
falling.
Yeah. Oh, no. I have to spawn up here.
I spawned it back at base
like an absolute idiot. Okay.
I can bring it back.
Fair.
Wow, those things do kill, you're right. Oh, wow.
Yeah, did it kill you?
No, but I just did a lot of damage.
We're about
to do a lot,
but
they did once.
It's right under the archery thing, and I need some food. Actually, no, I don't.
On the top or on the bottom?
No, it's still flying.
Okay.
I just didn't want it to land when you're not there, because you wouldn't be able to see where it landed.
Is that it?
The following one, that's right.
Oh, wait, no, I was on Smaug. That's what happened, okay. Is he still following you? Okay. Wait, no.
Why did I just drink him?
Whoa, thingy two? No.
Oh no.
What the? Wait, what is? Is this thing still following you, Mago?
It was. It's following the other wyvern.
The strangest
Which
thing
wyvern?
Is see what you're being killed by.
Which wyvern?
Here.
I can't deal with this right now. I'm just gonna grab a different one.
You can't just whistle it with
Y. Yeah, but it's flying around everywhere so fast.
Oh, I almost died.
I think I got it. No, wait, no. Unfall. Right, let me get on. Oh, no, no, you just moved. No, just...
I just had it, actually. Oh, I'm stuck.
Who's, what do we want to do right now? Because those things are really a problem.
Should we just run in with Gigas?
We might as well, I think. It'd be probably the best bet.
Yeah, but those flamethrowers are gonna absolutely mash us. Also, Dodorexes are stronger than Gigas.
Let's run in
with
the
Rexies. We can run in with a... Yeah, we could do that, but we... Wait, which gate is open, by the way?
The base buff enabled?
Open,
what?
But I had C4 there, I believe. I'm not sure if it's all gone.
BK, I have thingy one over here.
Oh, where are you? Then? Where are you?
It's just beside the base.
Oh.
How did they get me earlier?
They're
I don't think
so
those. Do those turrets actually hit you? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Just beside the maze?
Yeah, there's a massive hole right here. We could use that. Do we wanna maybe. Do they have any flyers here? Besides their wyverns?
Doesn't look like it. I can't see anything inside there.
I'm not getting any regen because I don't have any. Foods.
Oh, their megas are out of the lava.
Can I eat something here?
Yeah.
Why can't I eat anything? Oh, there we go. Easy. Whose wyvern is this? That's ours? Okay.
I think that was me.
I think I got somebody. Yeah, I got somebody. Something just happened there, holy crap.
So what's the plan? What are we doing?
Oh, he's dropping crap on me.
What's he dropping?
I don't know. think I just killed him though. I'm not even sure where he landed.
Wait, that race is completely open to this side.
I'm not sure if I killed him.
No, there is the wall.
Well, I've picked up them, so that's a really good method, guys. But watch out, because they do have weapons to shoot.
I don't know where they are, though.
I don't know either.
Yeah, I picked them off the Dodorexis, what happened. Let's kill this Dodorexi right here.
One on its own, this one?
Yeah. It's not on aggressive or anything. Has it not dying yet?
I don't know.
Kill it!
Die!
Oh, they're shooting.
Oh, are they? What are they shooting with?
Oh, it's a turret.
Oh, my wyvern's almost dead.
And I'm stuck.
I gotta grab some boosters from...
Oh no!
Okay, how do your wyverns keep dying? What are you doing with them?
Well, I'm stuck on this one. Oh wait, no. I'm still on the one I'm on now.
Alright, don't go down. Okay. Don't go down to the lava river. Just in case.
What is this buff that I just got?
What?
BK, how have so many of your things died?
Oh.
What are you doing?
Did you actually imprint them?
Mago.
What?
Oh my god, the ragdoll.
Come back. Oh, the ragdoll. You're gonna pick me up, and I'm gonna start shooting grenade launchers.
Okay.
And rockets.
I'll just stay here and distract them, I guess.
Yeah. Probably I'll bring a rocket launcher as well.
What is with this ragdoll right now?
Let me just get stamina back.
Oh my god.
Make sure you have some boosters and stuff on your guy.
Yeah, I do.
Where's my rocket launchers?
Just one each, I'll pick some more.
Where are my rocket launchers gone? Did somebody take my rocket launchers, guys?
So the Megapithecus... There's two Megapithecus and two Dodorexes down at the lava river. So don't head down.
He's not here, so.
Oh yeah.
Okay, rockets. I'm gonna put on armor as well. Oh, we have Shredder's armor and stuff as well.
Yeah.
I'm also gonna take parachutes in case you drop me.
Okay.
More of these. Rocket launcher. Where are the rockets? There's lots of rockets in here. Amazing. Okay.
So... Someone's roaring the Giga. I don't know if it's a player or...
Probably a
player. Yeah, there's two people in here. Whoa, they've got some drone things in there.
What are drone things?
Loads of tiny little drone things, it looked like. Like
Michael, four legs. Is that you?
I'm right in front of you.
Pick me up.
What is this?
Yeah, what the hell are they?
I don't know.
No,
yeah,
that's
pick
not...
up the thing.
I don't know, they can't just fly down.
If you just stay still, you can go there.
Okay.
Right, stay right there. Get me?
Alright.
Yeah, you got me. Okay, I have parachute. Oh, this is gonna be amazing. You gotta, like, go a little bit slow, though, so I can actually...
Yeah.
As soon as there's a gap, I'm gonna be going right in.
I'm gonna aim to take out the flamethrowers and stuff.
Okay.
So go a little bit
off. Is it good?
I'd aim for the flamethrowers closer to the wall first.
You know what? No, hold still. Let's try and take out their wall. I'm not sure if we're close enough, though. Can you tell if we destroyed that?
It doesn't look like it. I'll go closer.
Okay. A little bit closer.
Let's go this side, though. It's probably safer.
I have a dead dino that's dead in the air, and it's all stretched out.
The turrets are
shooting the rocket, though.
Yeah, but you get in the wall.
That one just pushed it or something. Oh, I destroyed it.
Oh, nice.
Whoa, it tapped me out. That was weird. Oh, this is working well, dude.
Let me know when I need to move.
Hang on. I'm gonna just aim for the wall here a little bit.
Yeah, do it. Go for it.
See if you can. Oh, look at that. Oh, crap.
Yeah. That's it.
Oh, dang.
It's gone, buddy.
It's going down!
Oh wow.
My frame rate.
Oh crap.
Yeah, this my so frames cool. also just dropped.
Yeah, mine did too.
Wow. It looks awesome though when he just collapses.
Yeah, watch out for these rockets, or whoever that is.
That's me.
Is that BK? Yep. You better watch out, because...
Better watch out.
Yeah, we might be a little too far away now. The turret's going to
shoot.
Oh
god, my frame rate. I'm going to get away from the wall.
Stop flying in front of me there. I'm trying to shoot.
Sorry, I'm just trying to position myself.
Alright, I'm going to just shoot at the wall because I can't get those turrets anymore.
Yeah, do you want me to go closer?
You know what? Let's do a front-on attack here.
Like,
yeah,
on the wall?
Flyby.
Yeah, look out, there
like
is
a flyby. Complete flyby.
I don't know what they are. But once they're on the Gigas. They're definitely on the Gigas. They're on the red Gigas.
Look at that.
Oh.
I'm just trying to stay out of range of
fly a little bit. I have four rounds, so do another flyby. Actually, wait, no, I'll take out these walls. Walls.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yep, they're on the red Gigas.
Nice. Clear a path for our stuff. We got it. Amazing.
Yeah, I got that middle bit there, yeah. So.
See that Dodo Rexy?
Yeah.
It's on passive, though.
Let's get that thing. It's going to be in the way anyway, so.
Yeah.
Fly, fly, fly! Mega, fly!
Fly away.
Lead it away.
Okay.
Oh, wait, who's down by it? That
Okay,
lead him away.
Okay.
Mega, let's go back.
Do you still have rockets?
Yeah, I still have tons of stuff. I brought a lot. Try and take out more of these things here. What is that down there? Oh, fly, fly!
What was that?
I don't know! I'm afraid. I'm petrified.
Wait.
So cool.
Are you shooting rockets?
I'm shooting grenade launcher bullets, but they completely they destroy those things. Completely.
I can't see them, that's why I wonder.
Oh, go into K mode so you can see, maybe.
Why? I just can't see the projectiles.
What's hitting me?
This is fun. Do they have any more dinos out here you guys could deal with?
They have. I think they have two Alpha Gigas and a Titan in there at least.
Those things are weak though.
They have three Alpha Gigas and a Titan.
Alright.
That's it?
Yep, that's all I could see. And they have, again, they have some really weird little drone things in there. Like, a lot of them.
What? Wait, what are the turrets
shooting? They still have more flamethrowers there. My rockets.
Oh, okay.
Is it just me or the flamethrowers aiming at them?
No, that it was trying to shoot the rockets at
this is so launching. This is so fun. Oh no! Oh crap, I'm out of grenade launcher bullets, so I'll just use rockets now.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Let me know when you're ready.
Yeah, fly by a little bit there.
They're still roaring! Whoa.
What should I shoot at? These, maybe? No, a complete miss there.
Are they
they're shooting me. They're shooting me.
Oh.
Make sure that they don't snipe me, by the way. Oh, move!
Trying.
Move!
Oh, you're burning.
I'm on fire, move! Oh, God.
Are you okay?
Eight. Oh, I can't use these. Am I gonna die? Wait, what's my health? I have the health bug. Oh, no.
Fly.
Oh, I think I'm okay. I can't heal myself, though. Holy crap, that was scary. Alright, let's do another flyby, take out some more walls, maybe.
They've come
out.
What are they coming out with?
The red Giga.
Okay. We need to go on our Gigas and our Dodo Rexes. But we need to take out more of these things, so.
Okay.
Fly kinda high, Mago. And I'm gonna start trying to take out the rest of these.
I'll go get one of my Gigas.
Is that good?
Yeah, but BK, don't go in yet, though.
But are they shooting us?
I'll just stick around here, then.
No, I don't think so.
No.
And they have bunny ears on that one.
I think we're too high, Center.
Yeah, probably. Go a little bit lower, not too low.
I'm trying to pick them up, but I can't seem to. You killed Nick.
Sweet.
You did me?
Yeah. No.
I didn't see anything.
Thing three.
That's what I'm riding.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I didn't see that pop up.
I can't pick them up off of the.
I need to go back for more grenades, Mago. Those are the
dinos.
Right, the rockets aren't as good.
Wait, you have rockets or not?
I have rockets, but I can't take out those things with the rockets well.
Alright, let's go back then.
Just shooting their base a little bit more, it's fine.
They fixed the Dodo Rex.
Oh yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, let's just fly back, get some rockets going. Or some things.
Did you just
going.
Shoot me?
Oh, I punched you by accident.
Oh,
I'm right. Sorry.
I thought maybe they have a turret over there.
Do you want to go for the quests now, Syntek?
Do we want to? Yeah, we could do that, actually. Do you and BK want to come back and do your thing?
Sure.
Alright, where's R1? Wait, no, I'm not talking about that. I'm not talking about that one, if you're thinking about that one.
But are we talking turrets, or are we talking suicide quads?
We're not doing the kamikaze one?
Not yet. I think we should go in and destroy their stuff a little bit more.
The spiders have fell out anyway.
That's okay. Oh, Mago's meant to ride it.
So what am I doing?
What am I?
See this one here, Mago? This Quetzal here?
Yeah, see so ya.
Yeah.
That's so... what we're doing.
Well, Syntax, shouldn't I get on? Just to... Okay.
Oh, wait.
Well, no, BK's gonna ride the other one, and you're gonna have to shoot off that one. So we're gonna do two of these at the same time, remember? Stuff.
Yeah, right, okay.
And I need another Kalyan soup.
Because this thing is imprinted to Mago, so it's better.
Why is...
I think,
why
I think the Quetz is not level, just do whatever you think is best.
Alright. Are you on this Quetzal, Mago?
I'm not there yet.
Okay.
I'm just getting some indoor stew and stuff.
Oh, actually, I might need to grab some food.
True. Good point. Let's have the lunch break.
BK, can you please dismount?
Oh, sorry.
Alright, let's see.
Right, I'm on.
Some water. I'm gonna just bring some of this stuff too. Actually, no, I'm gonna leave that stuff here. I'm gonna be smart.
Alright, lunch break's over.
Aww.
Alright, you guys ready?
Oh, wait, there's structures on the squats.
Yeah.
Do we need them?
Over? No.
Can
I
you
just
take them off?
There you go.
Just so we,
okay, right. Do you want to just exit so I can get on, Mago?
BK, you've got to communicate with me. You've got to communicate with me.
Okay.
Like, let me know when you're going to move. Let me know when you're going to do a sharp turn.
Right, are you ready?
We do not want to blow this quest up.
You guys go in from the left. Oh, no.
Dead. What?
Oh, no, I'm not dead.
I thought but,
I think you hit off something there and it pushed me out.
Oh, I was trying not to hit the spikes because I figured it was, maybe kill
you. I'll go outside.
Where are you?
I'm just outside. I just opened up a gate and I'm closing it. Oh, somehow stuck in the gate. See these guys here?
Gate?
Right out front, Mago.
Right, I can't right see anything with this.
Land in front of you. Land in front of you. Just land.
Oh, I see ya.
Yeah. I'll get on. Alright, dismount.
Alright.
Amazing.
That's a mess.
Okay. So we're gonna come in from the left. You guys are gonna come in from the right, okay?
Why is our Quetzal injured? What?
I don't know.
Oh, I was raising up its health.
Okay, just go.
We didn't level.
It's okay, just go.
Just health?
They're flying. No, just start flying, quick.
But...
We gotta keep this going.
Okay, they're gonna, but the Quetz is like...
It's okay.
Doesn't have any stats.
It's okay.
Alright, BK, go on.
Okay, this way.
You're gone too far.
Wait,
all right.
No, it's right here.
Is it? Really?
Yeah, right in front of us.
So stop so I can shoot, and then once the rocket hits the wall, you can start flying again.
Can't see a thing.
Okay, so fly in front of the thing so you can shoot, right?
Like, what
fly
do you
in
want
front,
to shoot?
Stop, let me shoot, and
we're
going to
shoot
away.
At the main wall.
So you want me to fly?
Yeah, I thought we were going to go around the other way. Never mind.
But this is the left.
And... All right, we hit. Oh, it doesn't... All right, go on, keep going. Yeah,
okay,
keep going.
Flying.
Quick.
Oh.
Don't let them do the fireballs at us. Be careful. Fly a bit, Mago.
Yeah, I just...
Oh, yeah.
Very sharp.
Yeah.
That's why I didn't want to fly.
Yeah.
Because you were shooting.
It's okay.
And I think we need to prepare.
Stopping here.
No, it's fine. We don't have another one of those.
Wait, do you need to pick up your gear?
No, it's fine. I didn't bring
it. Turn right. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, guys. Don't give them a chance to shoot you with fireball. Fly. Oh crap, I spawned at the wrong stupid base again. It's force of habit.
Yeah.
Wait, what's on fire right now? The Quetzal?
I think so.
Oh no!
BK, quick, mount the Quetzal. Mount the Quetzal, dude.
Yeah. I can't do anything, it says I died.
Oh, not you.
Oh.
You're dead.
Alright.
BK.
Like, this did not work out as it was planned.
You keep me young.
I don't know what the fuck's happening anymore.
Syntax, do you want to get on my one?
Sure.
I'll just leave my quads outside. I'll come in again with Vivian, I guess.
I don't know where I am right now. How did I spawn back here? Did I not click the one at the top? For flop's sake.
Flop's sake.
For flop's sake.
I guess I'll just get on the Wyvern.
Well, sure. My one's free, so if you want, anyone wants to get on.
Yeah, I think...
Oh, I can make a suicide potion.
I thought Sentai was going with you, Cosmic.
Yeah, I thought that was gonna happen too.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, wait, I gotta
keep spawning at the wrong stupid base.
Syntax, do you wanna shoot or ride?
I can shoot, I don't mind.
Alright, yeah, sounds good.
Okay, I didn't actually click on that one. Fair enough. Stupid force of habit. Alright, I'm at the beds.
I'm just gonna go in for distraction again.
I don't really think I'm gonna need anything with me anyway, so. Where about to you?
Right here, right in front of you.
Did the rocket turret get destroyed on the other one there, Mago?
Yes.
Okay. So which way are you flying in?
This side.
This way? Okay, great. Yeah. Now, I guess I'll just shoot, and then I'll tell you, and then, like, I guess we'll move. I don't know.
Yeah, I'll stop, I'll let you shoot, and once the rocket's at a safe distance, yeah. I'll fly away again.
Let me shoot, like, three, I think, each time. But watch out for those stupid Dodo Rexies. Okay, yeah. Wait. Stop. What the
fuck? Oh, no! Oh no!
Oh, I hit the wing! I hit the wing! No!
Oh, I tried to pick you up.
Yeah, what? The wing flew up and I hit it. I thought it would just clip right through. Damn. That's silly.
Alright. Should I place the minigun turret on it then?
Never mind. No, there's no point. Let's just continue. You and BK do the thing with the rocket that me and Mago did. And oh, Mago, okay. We can do that again if you want. Do you want to shoot or do you want to fly?
The turret is gone.
No, right. No. With the grenade launcher, like what we were doing with the Wyvern.
Okay.
Remember a couple minutes ago, Mago?
Oh yeah, sure.
The Wyvern? Yeah.
I was just leading their dinos a little outside.
Okay, cool.
But some was on the Dodo Rex, I think they're pulling it back in.
Okay, where is Woodwind? Oh no, it's raining.
Yeah, that sucks.
Alright, here's Woodwind. Alright.
I'm gonna wait outside.
Okay, going on Woodwind.
Okay, I'm gonna grab more grenades.
Alright, so Seed, pick me up.
Some of these. Just be careful, because if they start shooting at you, you gotta move.
Yeah.
Whereabouts are you then, Mago? Just outside?
Outside.
Outside the front, okay.
Where I picked you up with the
I think
before.
I see you.
Same thing, Cosmic?
Yep.
Oh wait, I don't have any stuff on this guy, the quads has it.
If you could face the other way, so I don't hit your feet. So
like
face.
This?
No. Turn around. Right. 180 degrees.
You can fly and pick me up immediately.
Hang on. Yeah, go move.
And no armor?
No, that's fine.
Okay.
Let's go.
I forget you need to reload rocket launchers manually.
Yeah, the grenade launcher is a lot better though, by the way.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
Alright, so if you fly by again, I'll shoot once more.
Don't know exactly where we are, because I thought you were going to fly around.
Yeah, we are right here.
Okay, I can't see anything. Just fly by.
Okay, move. Yep. Alright, go back to the...
With those things, I can actually, keep flying, right?
Okay. Yep. Get a grenade launcher.
Oh, it's lagging.
Whoa. That lagged
up. I can't see because it's fog. There you go.
There's no fog.
There is for me.
It's raining. Oh.
Watch out, are they shooting you?
Yeah, they were shooting. Just burning.
Alright, let's try and fly back and take out more of those domes.
Okay. Yep. Yeah,
don't fly too low, okay?
Yeah, I'm trying not to.
Is the range the same on them?
It's pretty good.
Did I get you?
Fly down.
Alright. Take out some of this wall, I guess.
Wait, yep.
See, fly forward a little bit. Make sure that Dodorexy doesn't hit us.
Yeah.
So if he starts shooting, then he's aiming at us. Like, probably not going to hit his first shot, though.
Turn more?
Oh, I hit them, yeah.
Oh, watch out, Dodorexy shooting at us.
Go for that gate. Do you know the gate I'm talking about?
Not really.
Gate up at the corner?
Big gate, yeah. See if you can go for that one.
I go fly a little bit forward. I don't want to hit your toes.
No. Go towards the dinos. Go towards the dino. There's a huge gate at the corner. I want to see if I can get that.
Oh, we're being hit.
Like, boof. Go, yeah, go, go, go.
Am I like, am I getting
hit? Don't go too low. Because, like, they'll just, those things will just kill me immediately.
Yeah. Oh, lag. Oh, I crashed! I crashed!
Oh, no! No! I have parachutes.
Dang, no!
I should be able to, I should be able to get on them, though. As soon as it registers that you're gone. You crashed, yeah, oh my god.
This is perfect, keep doing this.
Oh no! Oh no, what's happening? No!
No, yeah, perfect. Yeah, go for the gate.
No, there's no chance. Ugh, stupid. Great.
Move.
Alright. Maggie, are you still on Discord?
Yes. It's okay. Just a game that crashed.
Alright. Yeah, keep going.
I don't know. I guess I'll just come back with the Wyvern and start taking out some of their stuff. I better grab some boosters.
Watch the door, Rex. Yo, no, no, keep going, go, get out of here. Okay. Yeah, yeah, we're good. Hey, geez, BK, do you see the big gate I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it doesn't
wait,
actually let
me
reconnect.
I see.
Okay.
Just
maybe close the game.
Is that a wild? Is that a one of their Wyverns?
I think so.
Don't lead them back down.
Going for the gate. Yep.
You getting Charizard? He's the strongest one.
I don't know if I got it. I don't know if I destroyed it. I think I might have done. I might have destroyed the gate. Go for one more.
Charizard is my glass cannon.
Wait, does this have? I don't even know. Okay. Oh no.
Oh, move!
The gate's almost broken. Gate's almost broken. I destroyed the gate. The gate's destroyed.
Oh, you got it.
Yep, gate's destroyed.
Shredder's Wyvern was dead. Okay, yeah, that's fair.
The one that we were on?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's just standing there.
Yeah, I'm probably dead as well, but I didn't have much.
Oh, I hit the Wyvern. Alright.
Its health is still okay.
Yeah.
Oh good, it
this
cleared
is
up.
So fun.
Yeah, this is fun now that I'm not dying all the time.
Yeah. It's gotta be like kinda careful about where you're going. What you're
it's
doing.
Very slow paced though, I thought it would be kinda.
Oh yeah. Well it's pretty fast paced at the very start with
the gig is bloody, the gig is bloody.
Which one? This one here, yeah, he's dead.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Oh
whoa,
no!
Whoa,
move,
whoa, how did I get
move,
here?
Move.
He's dead.
Ugh.
I'm inside of their base right now. Well, I was.
Alright, yes, Alpha Giga
somebody's
is
on
dead.
Top of their Todoroki here.
And I'm back and I'm still alive.
Yep, just keep me here. Keep me
how
here.
Am I alive?
Yes, Alpha Giga dead. Nice.
Nice.
Wait, I was in the rock. That's how
I can't,
was alive.
I
can
can't,
someone pick me up?
Why can't I reload?
Give me a minute, Mago.
I can't reload.
Move?
Yeah. I can't reload, I don't know why.
Take you back to the base?
What do I... I don't know why I can't reload this. Oh, there we go! What the hell is going on?
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell just happened. Alright, so the gate is destroyed.
Amazing. Mago, whereabouts are you? Actually, do you have anything on you?
I think I see a Bronto inside there.
Mago, do you... That's just tell yourself if
there's,
you do.
Wait,
you
there's someone on the rock. Wait,
yeah,
I'm right next to basically their Alpha Giga.
Yeah. I think I know where you are, but like... I don't want to just stop try to pick you up because you might just die anyway.
Uh-oh.
But,
Got him.
I think there's someone on the rock shooting.
Probably is, yeah.
Didn't shoot me. So, yeah.
Charizard was a great idea to bring in. He just has like max,
Am I getting picked up or should I just run back to...
I think you should just kill yourself. Do you have anything on you?
Well, where'd that come from?
Not really, I guess.
Well then, yeah, it's probably best that you just kill yourself. Because I don't really want to stop killing these
Is
dodos.
It a turret or is it a person? I can't see it.
Your Charizard killed Wait, I just killed Evo and Thing? What? Apparently I just killed both Evo and Thing. Oh, they have... What are those? Sentry drones?
Why does this have infinite ammo?
What the hell?
This grenade launcher.
This is weird. Nothing is attacking me. Oh, no. There, I'm dying.
I used a health booster on this guy. How come it didn't work?
I don't know why... This grenade launcher is so glitchy. I can't reload it, and then it has infinite ammo. Like, what? What's going on?
I don't know. Oh! You might just be lagging out a little bit. Oh, I didn't mean to eat that guy. Go. Your teammate Mago was killed. Amazing.
Amazing.
Let me do my reload thing. I don't know. This thing's so glitchy. It has infinite ammo and I can't reload. Like.
And I'm back. Alright, what's the next plan?
Well, we're down here with our wyverns, just trying to take out their stuff here.
Okay.
They're on their Dodo Rexes right now.
They are?
Yeah, I managed to kill the Mega Pithecus. I think I just killed the drone.
They're just shooting me with fireballs, but it's not doing anything. The Megapithecus almost dead? Like, what? How is it still alive?
Oh wait, they're escaping. Oh no!
I killed Evo.
You killed, nice. Yes, good job.
That's weird. That stuff doesn't show up for everybody. It just shows up for the person that killed them. Interesting.
Well, I seen that as well.
I didn't see that though.
Maybe
you're killing
it
a lot of drones.
Maybe because I'm kind of being, I'm
what
being
are
held.
These drone things? I can't even see what I'm hitting.
I don't know what they are either. Is this even working? Am I even? Oh no!
All right. What happened?
Oh, I have the health bug.
You just got killed.
Yeah.
Right, the Dodo Rex. I guess I flew too low. Sorry, Cosmic.
It's fine.
It's okay. Trying to pick up the guy. Oh no, I'm so low on the old health.
Should I bring in the spiders then?
Now?
They can do the drones.
Leave it now. Leave it for now.
Right.
Whoa.
Are you just
so
looking to
drones.
Drop spiders down on top of them? If that's the case, then sure, go ahead.
What do you mean? Sorry?
Are you just looking to drop spiders down on top of them?
Yeah.
What are, like, where are these drones, by the way? I can't even see them.
I don't know.
What are these drones? I don't even know.
I don't see them either, but I just killed like 10 of them in one shot.
Oh, whoa. Flex. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna try and get in there and pick him up, so whenever I fly in, you just fly in. Which is kind of bad, so I'm gonna just try and go in and pick him up, so everybody move. Oh, crap. Who just flew by?
That's,
Sorry?
Not me.
I didn't know you were talking about that Dodo Rex because there's no one on it.
Oh, is there nobody on it? I thought there was somebody.
Somebody's running to it, though. Somebody's running to it.
I killed him. Where is it? Let's lead it away a little bit here.
Oh, there's the drone things.
What are they?
They're crawling on the ground.
Yeah, they're little white things.
Oh, so they don't... So they're to stop us from, like... going down on the ground.
Yeah, like spiders?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I just harvested like, what the hell? I just harvested so much metal and electronic. What?
It must be from those drones.
Yeah, probably. It's weird. I never even came across those. I just killed like a bajillion of them, holy crap.
Yeah, I also just hit quite a lot of them.
I need to go get more soups. Also, I'm on fire.
We should probably try kill those walls.
I died.
Kitty just died.
I died at the base, our base.
What? I think I'll go in on foot.
What? No.
Just my head's sticking through the turrets and everything.
I guess, but there's Megapithecus around. Oh, that's ours. Well, who's on our Megapithecus? Cosmic! You should have waited.
No.
I guess,
The gate's open up here. Like, I can
throw rocks at it, at the wall. Try and break it.
Does it do structural damage?
I don't know. Are you breaking them?
No. I just threw one. I don't know if it did any damage. Doesn't sound like it. I don't know, but I can AoE the drones.
Yeah. Where's those?
Let me see.
What were you using earlier? The grenade launchers, or what they're called?
Yeah.
Think three.
So you should have one on your chest.
That's not there. What is happening?
I can't put them on my bar. What the crap? Oh, here it goes. What ammo do they use?
I harvested someone's body.
I just died. How the hell did I die? No. Oh, the Megapithecus probably hit me.
No.
Well, something just killed me. Said you died. Fair enough. Can you pull Charizard out of there?
Yeah.
I'm gonna come in on a Dodorexia.
BK, can you get Charizard? Don't bother. It's fine.
I think I'm about to die again because I'm on fire. No, I'm good. I think.
Oh no! Evo's killing me! I'm on the Megapithecus. Evo is on this, I think. Someone's on it. Pick him up if you can.
Trying to.
Nice, you got him. You got him, nice.
Oh, they're firing like a shotgun or something at us. I killed Chaos.
You kid, yeah, nice.
Dropped him in the lava.
Did you just call me a kid? I swear you just said you kid.
BK, can you lead this Dodorex away? Or Mago, Dodorex. Anyone? If it's possible. I'll stop hitting it.
I think it's kind of stuck.
Yeah, I think it is.
Well, you'd need to move away, I guess.
I can't move. I literally can't even turn.
Oh, I just died. Something.
Oh no.
Oh, can you? Oh, my Vivian is gonna land in there.
Did somebody pull Charizard?
Not me.
Oh!
Oh, I had stuff on me. That's bad.
Oh, I'm out.
Can you get my Vivian?
Hang on. I'm leading the Dodorex away. I'm almost dead though. But if I die, at least the Dodorex is away. I'm leading it quite far.
Okay, I might be able to save him.
No. Come back here, Dodorex. Get angry at me. That's right.
Is my body anywhere, I wonder?
I don't know where you died.
Holy crap, they have like hundreds of drones in here!
Yeah, they've got a lot in there. What's their sea attack? Nothing? Oh, I don't know. Well, alright, Megapithecus is down, but the Dodorex has been led so far away that he won't aggro, so.
I gotta come in on a Dodorexy. And I have grenades and stuff to use.
This is the end of the Megapithecus.
Of your one?
Yeah.
Alright.
There we go.
Rip.
Right, well, he's led so far away, so that's one Dodorex out of the way. What should I come in on, do you think?
I don't know.
Should I bring some Dodorexes?
We just need to break
through.
They're
on their Dodorex again. Oh no, that's you. Never mind.
That's me, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna bring in a Dodorex.
Do they have anything out here at all?
I don't think so. I think
they
just
still
like...
They still have these things here. Nope. Can somebody take out these at all?
I can.
What
maybe.
Are these things?
Mago, is that you flying above?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna go over here.
I'm kinda lost.
Yeah, I want you to pick me up.
I don't know where I am.
Alright, you know the spot,
whoa,
the wall that's like mostly destroyed?
Oh no.
On the right hand side, okay. As you look at the base, I'm over there.
I think they're hiding inside.
Yeah.
Where the crap am I?
I go, where are you flying? Like, what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm flying. I'm trying to find out where I am.
Okay, well.
I just kinda. Okay, right, this is
who else is on a Wyvern right now?
Me.
Okay, I'm good.
Okay, you're gonna come.
There's to the left cosmic side of the over base. Here.
To the right hand side as you're looking at it, so. If you get what I mean.
But I kinda wanted to try restore my gear already, to be honest, because I had some stuff on me. But I don't know where.
These things are long range, guys.
Why did you just tap me out for? What the hell?
Alright, I'm coming over to the right.
Should be able to see me. Do you have any more of these, Cosmic? These grenades?
I don't know, but I think there should be some more in my vault, yeah.
I meant on your back, no.
No, not on me. I died, so.
Okay, hi there.
Hello.
Hey. Is that you above me?
Pick you up or what?
Oh yeah, pick me up. We gotta destroy the rest of the...
Should I go in anyway, or...?
I'd say you should just try and soak up some damage from these guys. Yeah. I wanna just destroy the rest of those little, pods.
Should I stay outside or should I go in?
Don't go in. I'll clear a path. I'll destroy some more. Okay, go up to the rest of them. There's one in the center there, Maggie. You see it? Okay, fly a little bit forward because I can't hit anything from here. So this one has something on it. Is there something there or is that broken? No, it's broken. Alright, Maggie, fly a little bit forward. Okay, that's good. Nice. Any more? There's one right below us.
Yeah, there's also more up to the side.
Can't see them. Oh, I can see them.
Whoa. Getting damaged.
It's a little somewhere before it there, Mago. So don't want to hit your toes, so. Yeah, a little before and to the right. Yeah, turn right a little bit. Just turn right completely so I can actually see them behind me. Because I can't hit them in front.
Okay.
Yeah, Mago, I can't see any. Mago, oh no!
What?
Fly, I'm on fire! I can't see them. You have to fly to where I can see them. So, like, put them behind you. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. Harvest my body.
Whereabouts are you?
I'm right below where Mago was. So Mago, harvest my body.
What? Oh, right.
So, I think I'm just gonna go on ground or something. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, there's a Dodo Rex down
here. It's easier just to hit them down there. Oh, Giga Egg, amazing.
Oh,
actually,
good.
Mago, is all that stuff on your Wyvern?
Yes.
Okay, what will I come in on? I'm just gonna reuse that stuff, but, I'm just gonna come to you.
Oh, I just harvested.
Dodorexy, who's on a Dodorexy?
Not me.
Cosmic is, okay.
I can get one if you want.
Did you have your one over there, or did he die?
Mine's still...
I'm lagging so bad right now.
Mago, put me down. I'm gonna run back and grab my.
Should I go and get him?
Alright,
I'll get him.
Back to the base?
No, put me down here. Okay. No. Just drop me, it's fine.
I just didn't want to put you by the drones.
He's all the way over here, so I have to run back.
Oh! Champion Quetzal killed Evo.
Really?
Is it just going rampage there?
How tanky are these drones, man?
These are, yeah.
Alright, I'll come back with the Vivian and I'll take care of the drones.
Oh, we're getting shot at.
Can't I do anything? What the hell?
I think it's because they're behind the walls and it's not registering.
I can't do anything. I'm like stuck inside the wall or something.
You're hitting to me. You're doing stuff to me.
Am I doing fire?
You're doing stuff to me.
Alright, you need to do fire or something because I can't get out of here.
Oh, they've given up! GG! They've given up!
Move!
Wait, they're seriously already giving up?
Can you start taking out these drones?
Hang on, let me take out the doors.
The Titan's down.
Titan down?
Wait,